One, two, three, four, five. 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 One, two, three, four, five.
We were just kids, just living in wide-eyed innocent minivan floor.
luck with your exams, year 12, and enjoy yourself over the holidays afterwards. Make sure you set aside some time to relax before you venture off to uni, and most importantly when you're at uni as well, don't take yourselves too seriously, enjoy that as well, because that's going to be some of the best years of your life.
Good luck, and see you around, and be safe.
You should learn a lot from science and the passion of science and what science can do for you in life, because I think I think science is mostly about truth and understanding and knowledge and how everything works. And I think it can actually teach you some long life lessons. And I think if it can just teach you to think, I think that's a really valuable lesson.
You've been a great year. It's been good to get to know you guys, and I wish you all the best in the future.
All the best to you and for your HSC and for your future endeavors, and come back to school and, you know, tell us about how life and music is treating you.
Good luck, be happy, be healthy. We will miss you a little bit, not a lot, but I do hope you're all the best in your future. People tell you school is the best years of your life. I hope that's not the case, because I'm sure you guys are going to go on and have a wonderful life at university and have lovely families and be very proud. Thank you.
Good luck, year 12, and I'm sure you're going to do well.
Work hard, prepare for the exams, knuckle down, it's just a short time to go and it'll all be over, and I wish you all the best.
Find what you love doing and do it often.
I wish that you take with you the Carlo way, that you remember that wherever you are, and that you remember back in the future with fondness your time at Carlingford High School.
Good luck.
Should go in the yearbook.
There we go. Yep, now. Oh, beautiful.
No.